What's up, my people? Welcome back again to Just Naija Chase. Guys, right now, the president of Nigeria, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, is doing everything possible for Nigerians not to protest on the 1st of August. Just yesterday, a video was released on social media showing that the police and the military have occupied the venue for the August 1st protest in Abuja, that was Eagle Square, where you can see the police tanks and also the military tanks present at the Eagle Square just to prevent Nigerians not to protest on August 1st. And also, guys, the Tinubu government was seen on camera paying people 5,000 naira, paying Nigerians 5,000 naira. That's the video you're watching right now, for Nigerians not to protest because of the current situation we have in Nigeria, because of the current hardship of the economy we have in Nigeria. So they were paying APC or Tinubu government, we see paying Nigerians 5,000. And people, they came out to protest yesterday by saying, say no to protests, and that they should give the president time so that the president can able to fix the economy. We're also seen on camera carrying money. That is this picture of this man. You can see the man carrying money after wearing the shirt with the logo "Say No to Protests." You can see that they just paid these people to come and protest for Tinubu by saying Nigerians should not come outside to protest. And right now, here are some of the reaction by Nigerians online. A skit maker by the name Shanks Comedy said, "Nah, this is F up. We are watching poverty being weaponized in modern age. That's why they won't let the country work. If it work, they will lose their hold on us." Another Nigerian by the name Lavi said, "Woke up this morning to see fuel price has jumped to 1,003 per liter. You are giving the people more reason to protest, yet you don't want them to hit the streets. The most useless government ever."